An agreement on new duties collapsed on its first day of operation at Harrow last week when late shift workers found out what it really meant.
You've got to work 4.5 hours without a cup of tea because my late turn ends at 10:36. My meal relief ends at 5:30. That is 5 hours, 6 minutes without even a cup of tea.
Taking away your tea break. Taking away concessions to improve service, and that's not the way to do it.
When postal workers in other offices refused to sort Harrow mail, they were suspended. Then there was a walkout, which has paralysed the post across most of North and Northwest London. A mass meeting at Harrow today voted unanimously to stay out, so will the other offices involved. The union insists all that's at stake is 5 minutes break time during the evening shift.
What would it take for you all to go back to work quickly?
The post office gives us the 5 minutes we're asking for. We'll be back tomorrow.
It's as simple as that?
It's as simple as that.
But management, themselves picketed at the Northwestern District Headquarters, say it's not that simple at all.
They're not asking for an extra 5 minutes. They're asking for a tea break, as you say, during the busiest time in the evening. And we feel that if we agreed to that tea break during the busiest time, we would fail to dispatch the mail on time, that our customers would not get their letters the next day, and for that reason, we're not willing to agree to them having this tea break, which isn't 5 minutes, it will be 10 minutes probably, by the time they've gone to the canteen and come back again. And we're saying, well, sorry, we're here to serve the public. We can't agree to a break at the time in the evening when we're at our busiest.
But should management have risked a walkout by suspending some workers?
The point we are saying is it is not for postmen to choose which letters they sort. They are paid to sort letters, and they cannot say, well, we'll sort this one, but we won't sort that one.
Talks are going on, and there will be another mass meeting at Harrow tomorrow. Meanwhile, the Post Office Users' Council described the dispute as deplorable and reckoned that even if it ended now, it'd take 2 weeks to clear the backlog of mail and return to normal. Paul Larsman, Thames News.